Yeah. For me, I just want to address this to you, Mr. Edgar Chagwarongo. I want to talk to you and to reflect the issues which is affecting, first of all, the young people. Number one, you want to mislead the nation that you have an information that the political party and other civil society organization who is sponsoring individuals. And I want to tell you the very fact that you remember that we almost misled about the issue of gassing. When there was a gassing, the IG came out strongly that there's a political party which is sponsoring gassing. It took you, the president himself, Mr. Edgar Lungu, to stand with the Akai Nation to say no, even when you knew the people who were gassing this country. You know them. Today, you want to cheat again because of these individuals who are surrounding you. Much as I know that you know even what's happening on the ground, you want to pretend that the opposition, they're finding people who can find somebody to go and protest and demonstrate. Edgar Lungu, can you go back and listen to the people and the cries of the people on the ground? Mwana wanu malembe malembe, akuzani, mkana naye munyumba omu, mwana munyumba mwana. Anakuuzani what is pertaining on the ground. The only thing that Malembe nikubwapa social media, he would have directed. But that information which Malembe Malembe told you, that's what every youth is talking about. Those in PF, those in UPND, those in FDD, we are speaking one language, all of us, that you are not taking care of us. So stop threatening us. Edgar Lungu, stop threatening the young people of this country. They have more power than the institution which you are having there. They have power. We have that power because we belong to this country. So when we complain, your responsibility is to listen and ask why the young people of this country complaining. Is the complaint genuine? Don't we write something on your Facebook expressing our views? Don't we? On your Facebook. Why do you want to stop us not to talk about it? Why do you want to shut every mouth? Two, why do you want to accuse Hakainde Hichilema? Hakainde Hichilema has a right, being the opposition political leader, to speak on behalf of Zambia. You want to stand, you want Hakainde to stand with you when people are being oppressed? Is that what you want? Hakainde will stand with the people of Zambia. You will never stand with anybody else. So my appeal to you is that I'm appealing to your conscience. Sit down and analyze. The land of Wakamba Mayuts that are threatening us. Number two, which I'm now going direct against you, you are aware that a lot of young people have been killed in your government by using the police. Mapens, who happens to be the son of your colleague, a friend, a neighbor in Chawam, a close friend of yours, his son was killed by the police. You know that, by you. Lawrence Banda, as I said today, he was killed by the people you know. What have you done? So we, the UPN, you should sit down, killing us, and then we are watching. You think we are happy? We have gone to the office of Home Affairs, Minister has chased us. We have gone to Kanganja, has chased us. I want to assure you that we are going to have a protest coming to State House to address the issue of Lawrence Banda. The killing of Lawrence Banda. You can't be killing your own citizens. That's because they belong to other political parties. And then you sit down and then want to threaten us. We, the UPN youth, I want to tell you today, you are going to kill us, you are going to jail us, whatever it happens. If killing us to make you to be in power for many years, let it be. But we'll speak our minds. If killing us, it will make to change the government of the day, let it be. You can't be torturing us in that way, Mr. Edgar Lungu. You can't be doing that, using the institution, creeping your own citizen, just because you don't believe in what you are doing, because you are oppressing everybody, we should keep quiet. We, the UPN youths, we are not happy because you have been protecting killers. Mugala, the young boy, was killed. What have you done? What has government done? You won't be killing people. When you talk, kill them. When you talk, arrest them. Let it be. If it wishes for you to remain in power by torturing us, by killing us, let it be. We are not going to sit down. Mr. Edgar Lungu, this comes to you. It comes to you. We are not going to listen to those bootlickers. Listen to the voices of the people when they are crying. There's sexual harassment. people are being killed, people are being tortured in our own country by these Chinese. And when we speak, we say, no, people are stealing gold. Your own political party, your own members are stealing gold in Mwenirunga, your own people. So when we say this, then you say, no, arrest them. What language do you want to use? What language do you want us to use? Which office can today can accommodate us with the use of them? Which office, when there's no leadership? So I'm appealing to your conscience. Stop threatening. What is on the ground is boiling. Even within your political party, PF, the young people themselves are complaining about you. You know this. It's because the way you have done things. You haven't accommodated the young people, their voices. If you accommodate the voices of the people, today you cannot discuss about these issues. Contracts are given to your relatives. Contract, Mukula Tree, everything. It is you people, few individuals, the majority are in the street. You think people are happy? Address our challenges and threatening us. I'm appealing to you to address our challenges. That's the message which I'm telling you. That is my message for today for you. So deal with the young people's problems than threatening us or threatening other political parties' leaders. Hakainde will stand with the oppressed. He will never stand with you, the oppressor. Never. Hakainde will never stand with you. He will only stand with you when you're going to do what represents the people of Zambia. On that one, he will stand with you. That is my message for them. Thank you very much.